Now,
here we are at Golden Era Productions with Max Horry, who came all the way from Switzerland wearing his hat. We're very proud to be here, and I want to ask you, what was your experience here?
Well, it was interesting to... They tried to stop us so many times here that we should not pass on the road here. And actually, we just were here. We wanted to be here in peace, just to see it, to get familiar with the situation here and to see what they are doing here. Actually, we didn't have the intention to make any demonstration or any noises here. This was not our intention. It is not our intention, but we wanted to see it.
Right. I saw that you walk ahead. They told you you couldn't walk after a certain direction, and you say that's it.
But it was easy. We had so many people, and they could stop only a few people. So we just passed through them and went the pass by.
Yes. I just want to say for this video that I'm very happy. I think this is the first time that Golden Era Production has everybody OTs. All of us who came here are OTs, and we came in goodwill, and we're sending this message to HTO or whoever is in charge. You don't have to be afraid of us. You don't have to kick us. You don't have to do anything. We just came in goodwill.